Bingo the delivery man has arrived for the day. Talk to him to buy new supplies. Click on the tabs at the top, flowers, graves, structures, to look in different categories. Click on items to put them in your cart. You can click on items in your cart to remove them. When you're done, click buy to seal the deal. Wow, that's all coalesced into litho crystals. Collect these crystals to unlock special tombs for VIPs. Thank you. Watch out for the ghosts. If you touch a ghost, you'll fall asleep until the next morning.
Hello, dear. I hope you get the sunglasses soon. The sun is bright down here, and you look great in shade.
Wow, a very rich customer is looking for something a bit out of our league for now. Too bad we just don't have the resources to accommodate them. Talk to them. If we had accepted a job and been unable to complete it, we would have lost precious reputation. One day, we'll be able to take on customers like that. Looks like there's a red name on this list. The plot isn't valuable enough for this customer. Decorate the grave with flowers, paths, and other things before engraving that name.
Thank you.
Mr. Jones got caught by a ghost and got really sleepy. Avoid ghosts if you want to work late into the night. Here's a neat tip. Click the headstone, structure, or flower buttons on your toolbar to go to the nearest supply crate of that type. You can also click on the vehicle buttons to walk directly to them. Thank you. Remember, you can right-click to walk somewhere without having to click the walk tool.